We are here at the Dayton Kroc Center for Salvation Army Star Search, and I am a judge in a guitar competition. Natalie's a helper, and he's a helper of a helper. Let's see what happens. I'm doing a video.
Hi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pandemonium. Here's the story of a lovely lady and founder. This dude's really Ronald McDonald. Anyway, who cares? And there's where some magic happens.
The stage.
Yeah. Cool ceiling. Whoa. Real.
I get Brad.
I think
this is Envoy Brad. Okay.
Hey, how we doing?
any words of wisdom?
The Lord is good, and yes. This is going to be a fantastic day for sure.
Nice.
You guys could come along. So
thank you.
Good
thank
experience.
Indeed. Me. The reflection of the picture.
Excellent. What do you guys think?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Good job.
Yeah.
job.
Yeah.
I love that song.
You did it.
It's
you
one
did
of my
it.
Favorites.
Good job.
Good job. Woo! Yeah.
Great job.
Okay.
Yeah.
You are.
Yeah.
Relying Woo! On me.
Yes. Kelly.
All right.
Uh-huh. It works, yeah.
No pressure.
Oh.
got a new excuse. I'm not tall enough.
Yeah.
All right. This is Center Hill Court. Very own Kelly Gowen.
Okay.
That's not good. Put it on the paper.
Oh, okay. I'm 17. Times 2.
And what will you be playing for us today?
I'll be playing August Day.
All right, you're gonna do amazing. Let's give it up for Kelly.
Yeah, Kelly. Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Is she ready, guys?
Yeah.
Cheer on. All right.
Union.
You're gonna do awesome.
Oh my God, girl, did you see? She's back, you know, her, that woman. You know the one who, well, you know I'll talk about other people's business, but anyways, she's back, just like that. Showed up right in a market like nothing ever happened. I mean, no, something happened, obviously, because she's not the same woman. Of course she's the same woman, but she's just not the same. Yeah. I mean, she just showed up right in the market like nothing ever happened. I mean, no. Something happened. I mean, I get it. I probably would have done the same thing if I'd done the same thing, which totally would not have done the same thing. I'm not saying I'm perfect, I'm just saying I would not have done that. And if I had, you better believe that I would carry it with me to the day I die. I might have moved away. That's what she should have done. And it's not like we cast her out of the desert. We didn't say she couldn't go to the desert when the rest of us did. She chose to go in the hottest part of the day, precisely when we weren't there. That's on her. And if I had done that, you would have seen me. Not in this town. I know the mistakes I made. I've carried them with me every day. That's what you're supposed to do, right?
Yeah.
What's your face? All right, sounds good. Let's encourage her. She's gonna do amazing. Woo!
Yeah.
Like she didn't do what she did. Like it never happened. Boom, clean slate. I hear that she's really getting herself together. Well, good for her. Must be nice, right? I mean, how can you just do whatever you want for years, blow your whole life up and the lives of people around you? You take your lumps like a grown-up, get shunned by the community. Totally deserved, by the way. And then come back just like that. And it's not like we cast her out into the desert. We didn't say she couldn't go to the well when the rest of us do. She chose to go in the hottest part of the day precisely because we weren't there. That's on her. I mean, I get it. I probably would have done the same thing if I've done the same thing, which I totally would not have done. I'm not saying I'm perfect. I'm just saying I wouldn't have done that. And if I had, you'd better believe I would have carried it with me until the day I died. I might have moved away. That's what she should have done, honestly. It's the easiest for everyone, really. It's the responsible thing to do. Not that responsibility is what she's known for. All I'm saying is that you would not see me. Mm-mm. Nope, not in this town. You know how people can be. I've done things I'm not proud of, but nothing like what she's done. So to see her so free, I know the mistakes I've made, and I carry them with me every day. That's what you're supposed to do, right?
Yeah! Yeah.
I will do it all hell and power of Jesus' name.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. It's wonderful to see some of you again, see some of you for the first time. Thank you for coming out to support our youth bands. This is the Middletown Corps.
Middletown and Central Hill.
Middletown and Central Hill Youth Band. So please give them your attention while they bring their offering.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ice cream.
Yeah, Cadillac.
And quietly, please. They're about to do their second piece. For those of you new to the room, this is the Middletown Center Youth Band.
Over
hand in big trouble or get squished or something. And then they put me down because he talked to me. He said, let the little children come to me. That's me. I'm the little children. And then he said something how the kingdom of heaven belongs to me. That's great. It's the only thing that one is this ball of string that I've been collecting. And then we basically hung out for a while, and now we're best friends. I wanted to introduce him to Rainbow, but I couldn't find her, so that's when I met you. So do you just want to sit there, or do you want to go meet him too?
Yeah.
Here's our next contestant.
Crazy crowd the whole way. I came with my mom. She woke me up before the sun was even out, which I was like, why? But she was so excited. She kept telling me, we have to go, we have to get there. And I was like, where? But she just kept telling me to get ready. I was going to tell her to go on without me. I'm old enough to take care of myself, but I don't know. Something made me get up. It might have been that I'd never seen her so excited before, and it kind of woke me up a little. We don't have a lot to be excited about, my mom especially. It's been a rough few months, years, lives. Anyway, when she woke me up before this morning, she had this light in her eyes. So I got up. But we were in such a rush, we didn't have any breakfast. She had this little packed lunch that I've been trying to nibble on since this morning. But every time I start to try and find a nice little spot to eat, she keeps rushing me, telling me we have to keep going. No, 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 no time, no time. We have to keep going. We have to get there. You'll be fed. Don't worry. But I haven't been fed. It's been miles and miles and walking and more walking in searches from all over eyeballing my lunch. And now, I think, I can finally get a bite. There's a little break from whatever's going on, so I can sit down, have some bread, some fish, and relax. What?
Awesome job, thank you very much.
Okay. Yeah.
Good job.
Let's go. Woo!
Oh, what are you?
13.
All right. What will you be performing for us today?
Blessed Love and Angry.
All right, let's give it up for Colette Stella.
Woo! Some crowd, huh? This is crazy. I haven't seen a crowd like this since... Actually, I've never seen a crowd like this. It's wild. And from all over, too. I know because we traveled a long way to get here. And on the way, just more and more people, every step. We come to a little town from one direction, and then there'd be a whole lot of people coming from a different direction, and we all have headed the same direction. It was like we were building this crazy crowd the whole way. I came with my mom. She woke me up before the sun was even out, which I was like, why? But she was so excited. She just kept shaking me, telling me we have to get ready. I was going to tell everyone without me. I'm old enough to take care of myself. But I don't know. Something made me want to go. It might be that I've never seen her this excited before, and it kind of woke me up a little. We don't have a lot to be excited about, my mom especially. It's been a rough few months, years, lives. Anyway, when she woke me up this morning, she had this light in her eyes. So I got up. But we ran such a rush, we didn't get any breakfast. She had this little pack of gloves that I've been trying to nibble on since this morning, but every time I start to try and find a nice little spot to eat, she keeps rushing me, telling me we have to keep going. No, 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 no time, no time. We have to keep going, we have to get there. You'll be fed, don't worry. But I haven't been fed. It's been miles and miles and walking and more walking. And so you're from all over eyeballing my lunch, and now I think I can finally get a bike. It's a break from whatever is going on, so I can finally sit down, have some bread, have some fish, and relax. What?
Nice.
Yeah.
Amazing job.
Gordon. Now we're going to the most important part of the day.
Lunch.
Lizzle.
We're hangry.
We're hangry.
Blessed be the hangry.
Blessed be the hangry.
I hate my paperwork.
That's
Yeah. All right, let's see what they have.
This is what we're dealing with here. As Adam would say. Is this Chick-fil-A chicken as well? Nice.
More cowbell for you.
Now, it's time to get real.
Getting real right now, yes.
We're going to judge.
Yeah.
And behind us is our family from, one of our family from New York is back there. I was telling them how terrified we were on the plane earlier, like me and her. Because we had never flown before.
We all did fine though.
Yeah.
All did fine, just fine.
We're rolling.
This isn't intimidating.
No, not at all.
I'm not filming you or anything.
Please help me in welcoming Chris Vasquez.
Yes.
How old are you? All right, and what will you be playing for us today? Blessed be your name.
All right.
You're going to do amazing. Please help me in welcoming.
15.
Yay! Yeah.
We already asked you earlier, but how old are you?
21.
All right. And what will you be playing for us today?
Always will.
All right, great.
All right.
You're going to do amazing.
Thank you.
awesome job. Thank you so much.
All right. Way to go.
All right, to finish the night, we have Stand Up by Sebastian. To finish the day.
Yeah, what's your joke again?
Or possible drums.
Ah. Hi.
I'm not sure what to do with these papers.
Did you catch Chris's age?
What did he say? He told me.
No, I didn't catch his age, actually. Yeah, we were supposed to write that on the thing.
I think his name, I want to say 8, but I don't
know. I was thinking 8 also.
Pretty sure he said 8.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Did the little boy playing guitar say his age was 8, Sebastian?
She was 21,
right?
Yeah.
What?
7 or 8.
Yeah, I think he was 8.
See?
Okay.
Now you're going, then you push it again to stop.
Okay. Ouch.
Right here, the outside world.
Yeah.
You said there's a garden out here. There's a giant cross over there.
Look.
Straight. There's a flag. Okay. Kind of looks like one.
Let's go see.
Move forward.
Good. It's a giant cross!
Wow.
What playground?
There's one over there.
Cool! That's cool.
That's cool.
I want to see what that sign says by that house.
Where?
There's a train.
Just want to film this scary house.
Who's there?
It's spooky. The administration house. It's the Adams family house. There's trains. Yeah, this building is pretty cool though.
There's somebody hanging out on the porch up there.
Billy.
Is there? Huh. Hmm.
Diesels will take over the railway.
Mm-hmm.
And they did.
Yep, that's true. Yep, diesel engines. All right, so we're gonna go check out the playground. Huh. See if it opens. Kroc pond. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I'm getting a video of this for a second. There's a fish. It's official. It's a fish. Oh. That this is a park.
There's
a lot of kids up in here. Yep. Okay. This place is pretty cool.
I like it.
All right, I'm out. He's going. Never mind.
Peace out.
In first place from the Dayton court.
I've got him on, like, doing the drums.
Yeah. Good job.
Thank you for your patience. You can't tell this, but you can't read these trophies in this letter. And the snare drum category for level one in first place from the chapel at Warwick Temple Woods, Riley Hawkins.
Yeah! 1, 2.
Yeah.
Do what? Who? Oh, yeah. Nice. Zoomed in on it. He crazy. Good crazy. They're gonna sing, "We are the world. We are the children." They probably don't even know that song.
That was the
thing. That shows my age. Yeah,
yeah, me too.
Is that for the kids in Ethiopia?
Yeah, the Live Aid or whatever. Yeah. And being a cat. Thank you. Smosh. Oh my goodness, I dropped my phone.
Two thumbs up.
That was fun.
That was fun.
That's my review.
Mine too.
What's Bastion's review?
His review is he wants to leave.
He wants to be a cat.
It has some people to thank, and I just want to get down to this. I want to thank the Corps officers, some local Corps leaders, for helping our young people to grow musically and spiritually. Thank you very much. Our controllers and field leaders, point keepers, and Corps guards for making this day possible. Thank you very much, everyone. To the Dayton and Kroc Center Corps officers and employees for hosting us so well and working hard behind the scenes. Thank you. For the regional headquarters staff for their support all year long. Thank you, everyone, for here. And most importantly, for every participant who gave their talent back to God today, without you, there is no success. So thank you, each and every one. Just as we have today, I asked the kitchen crew how many meals they served. And they told me 230. Now you have to remember, Captain Durrell probably had two lunches, and I think Ricky Cook had two. So, 228 on account today in Star Search 2023 in the Swanecki Division. And I hope next year we can have 250 here. Yeah. Can we do that? We can do that. Actually, I'll give you three lunches if you can get some more people. All right, Ricky? All right. Scripture tells us in the book of Ephesians chapter 5 to be filled with the Spirit, speaking to one another with psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit. Sing and make music from your heart to the Lord, always giving thanks to God the Father for everything in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I give thanks to God for each and every one of you here. You're amazing. We love you. And if you can stay on this path that you're on right now today, you have a wonderful future ahead of you. And it's not what you can do, it's what God can do
through you.
It's what God can do through you. Yeah. So we love you and respect you deeply. Thank you for a great day. Now a special announcement. As the divisional commander of the Swanecki Division, I'm empowering every Corps leader to stop at Dairy Queen today. If you can find a Dairy Queen, I don't know if there's a Dairy Queen on the way. You can find the best for listen now.
Dairy Queen of heaven.
The Crossers can send me the bill and I'll pay for it. Nice for you on the BC today. We love you.
We heard it.
Let's have a word of prayer and a benediction, all right? Lord God, we just stop right now. We pause and thank you for this wonderful day, this music-making day in the Swanecki Division. I thank you for every young person, every leader, every musician, every dancer, everyone who's participated today, for the Corps officers who have worked so hard all year long to make this happen, for taking the time today to drive them here to work in this great effort to make music in the Swanecki Division. We thank you for our divisional music director, for Kelly, for the great time of investment that she puts into all this this day. We just thank you for her and for her work. Now, Lord, go with us. Bless us. Give us safe travel and mercies as we go home and celebrate our course tomorrow in our time of worship. We offer this prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
And that is a wrap. One last thing, we're gonna get a shot of the front of the building.
I was playing in the band. That was the funniest thing
ever. Yeah, this was pretty cool though. I liked it. Next year, I'm signing up for myself to play the drums. Him too, probably.
What?
Play the drums.
Yeah.
Or be a cat. All right. I think we're done now. See ya!